What's up, everybody? Stepdad's here, and welcome back to more Mega Man 3. I'm gonna go into Spark Man's stage and fight whatever two robot masters are in there with Mega Man 3 powers. This is confusing to me. This is extremely confusing to me. Oh, now I have to use Rush Coil. Mm-hmm. Oh, come on down here. Don't be sheepish like you were last time. I know you. You know dang well what you're programmed to do. The music's still awesome. Yes, it is. Yes, it is. Oh! Okay. So, Shadow Blade. Because you can use that upward. That's what I had to do. You know what? I'm going to keep Shadow Blade in case they made this the vertical segment. Nope. Not a vertical segment. Alright. Help! Not going to get it. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, so they die in one hit. They die in one hit. I'm going to need Shadow Blade. Okay, no, I thought it was gonna fire another one out. Oh, that's interesting. I can jump that. That is really cool. That is actually a cool mechanic. Oh boy. And Humpy Doos. Got the Humpy Doos on that one. Oh, hi. Big Springy. Gotcha. Those hard missiles. That's what I call them because they're kind of hard missiles. They look like the hard knuckle. Alright, what I gotta fight? Who's up next? Metal Man! What's up, Metal Man? I wonder if Shadow Blade's the same way. But that means I have to get close to him. Oh boy. I'm gonna try Needle. Okay, Needle don't work. Magnet. Because metal. That does do a good amount of damage. Not as much as what's been happening. Let's try Gemini Beam. Nope. Let's try all... Hard Knuckle was the last one. Spark Shock. Oh, shoot. Kind of? I didn't see, actually. Okay, nope. Shadow Blade. I'm gonna just go up to him. No. No, actually, Shadow Blade does not do as much. Okay, I think I'm gonna stick with Magnet, then. All I really have to do is just shoot and then dodge his projectiles. Alright. No, not Hard Knuckle, get up to the Mega Buster. Got him. Why did I take that many hits on Metal Man? Metal Man was the first Robot Master I fought in the last series. Oh boy. I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh, jeez. That's a lot of spikes. Okay, good. Good. Do. Bolt on and not on. Bring. Gotcha. Okay. Gotta wait for the sparky do to happen. Hup. Ah. Oh, bolt on and not on. Why you do this? Jeez. I don't like that. Okay. Go! Okay, cool. I timed it. I did it right. No! Darn it! Put me in a position. I didn't want to run into him. I got hurt. But I got hurt anyway. Wow. That commentary. Alright. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Ow! Why? Why you gotta be like that? Why you gotta be like that, Junk Blocks? I don't like Junk Blocks. I don't like Junk Blocks in my life! I don't like blocks of junk in my life, let me tell you. Wow. Okay. Yeah, okay. Alright, yeah, okay. Alright. I'm holding the nut on. Eh! Go wait. Yep. Ow, darn it. Okay, so I can't get hit when they're forming. When they're transforming. Okay, come on. This is it. No. Bullpon and Nuthon, go away. Bitch. I'm gonna climb over. Why didn't I think of that before? Just climb over to junk. It's just junk. It's not gonna hurt you. It's junk. That's all it is. That's all you are. You're junk. All right, here we go. So, Metal Man was good against a lot of things. Oh, geez, Quick Man. See, now there is no discerning order, because Quick Man's useless against everything. So what the heck do I use against him? Gemini Beam. Ah, I thought that was right at the right angle. Oh no. Oh, Gemini Beam. Gemini Beam it is. So you'll jump at me. Okay. Okay, so it's Gemini Beam. At least I figured that out real quickly. So I'll be able to kill him real quick. That's good. Gemini Beam it is. Quick Man! Gotcha. Oh, jeez. Ah! Why you gotta be like that? Gotcha, Quick Man. Gotcha, Quick Man. It's the Quick in the Blue! Ha! Gotcha! And I made a Megas reference in the middle of that. If you looked up to Megas, you know what I'm talking about. Okay, cool. So, that's the end of that one. Alright, last two Robot Masters. So I did Crash, Air, I did Metal and Quick, and I did Heat and Wood. So that means Bubble Man. And Bubble Man and, No, don't help me, Schmidt. Don't help me. I got this. Bubble and Quick, Bubble, Heat, Flash. Okay, see, I told you I got it. I told you. All right, so next time I fight Bubble Man and Flash Man. So thank you all so much for watching this video. And as always, I'll see you in the next one. Ciao.